you think you broke? No, sorry to say.
It sucks. And then when this game loads up, it loads up the dark California. I'm like, man, we're going to get to race in the dark. And then pops on, it's like sunny. And I'm like, man, I want the dark. It'd be pretty cool.
Yeah, that was the cool thing about Daytona.
Damn, the 22 got in the line, I got loose. I didn't hit the wall. It looked like you kind of throw the wall. That's gonna be a little nothing. Man, this is far out the front of here. It seems like they repaved the track. It feels a lot different. It's not as rough. You know, guys, swaying your tires don't do anything to cause ruts. It's in the iRacing handbook, if you guys ever read it. It does nothing.
Yeah, but it looks cool.
Yeah, but it didn't look cool after me. That's why I don't like fucking with that wall. I just took my eye off of Mr. Shepard, man, and it got me good. American. My God, I got that one. Barely. Damn, is 20 getting the wall too? At 21?
Seen those guys getting together in front of me, knew there was going to be no way of saving that one.
Yeah, I was falling up there at 21, and I took my off the thing, and I got loose, and it went up there and got me good, so I don't know. If you can master it up there, then you got it, for sure. If you get such a good run off the corner, you can't really beat them on the bottom.
What led to the lead event?
13, lap 13.
Thank you. Unfortunately, my headset was either going around your ear fell off and we were just taking off on the third lap, so I had to fix it. What a disaster.
and give me 40 seconds of damage. I'm gonna get my damage fixed while I can.
Pace cars in the middle of 3 and 4.
I don't know who I hit on pit road, but I got a 4X from that. I thought I was gonna go through your car, but whatever. That was weird. And I got 15 seconds of damage.
Wasn't the 12 the one that got the lucky dog already?
I got the lucky dog. How I got through that, I'll never know. I was having a 22 butt.
Good stuff, 21.
17 is loving this.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, we're back to the racing our guts out and we're just pulling away. That high line couldn't work for him there. That was a hell of a move, 15. Yeah, we're pretty stupid guys. We looked at something get away. I wish you came the whole time.